So the NAVIO robotic-assisted program that we have at Seton Medical Center is a second-generation system that is now image-free. Past systems have required an MRI or a CT scan before the surgery, and we've no longer needed that with the new system, which saves a lot of radiation exposure, time, and cost for every patient and for our program.